conversation, and he says, we don't know. We've had no reports from Tony that the car was ever loose. It had a push, which is what they wanted. He liked the balance of the car. He says, I just know it came around real fast. I suspect that either something broke or we cut a tire.
The most likely scenario, obviously, Gary, would